Hello and welcome to Unblocking the Blockchain. My name is Jonathan, and today we're going to talk about how to install a Phantom wallet on iOS. A Phantom wallet is a Solana wallet, and it has Web3, crypto, NFT, and DeFi capabilities. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is you're going to go into the App Store and click on Search and type in Phantom wallet. This is the Phantom wallet. Just click on that. If this is the first time that you are installing this, this will actually say get, and you're gonna have to click that and put in your password. I've already installed it on my account, so it just shows this little cloud so I can re-download it. Just click that and it will start downloading onto your phone. Next, just click open or find it on your home screen and open the app. Depending on what type of iPhone you have, it may ask you if you want to allow Face ID. This just makes it so you don't have to put in your password manually every single time. On the next page, it's going to ask you if you already have a wallet or if you want to create a new wallet. If you already have a wallet, you're going to need your secret recovery phrase. If you set this up on a desktop, you could use that secret recovery phrase to add that wallet onto your mobile device. But right now we are going to set up a new wallet. I'm going to click create a new wallet. Then I can decide if I want to allow Face ID or whatever type of authentication that your device has. It's going to give you your secret phrase. Do not share this secret phrase with anyone. Not me, not Phantom, no one. If somebody is asking you for your secret phrase, it is likely a spam. I'm not a financial advisor and I never give financial advice, but that is one thing I will say, never share your secret phrase with anyone. Once you've copied your secret phrase down, likely on a piece of paper, maybe on a flash drive that is password protected, somewhere secure and offline, then click okay, I saved it somewhere. Then it prompts you that if you lose this secret phrase, you could potentially lose all the access to your account. Click yes when you're ready. Once you have read the terms of service, click I agree to the terms of service and then click get started. And that's it. Your account is now set up. You have a brand new wallet set up on your mobile device. You can look at all your assets on this first tab that has little tiny dollar symbol in the corner. These four boxes will show you any NFT assets that you have. Right now I have nothing because this is a brand new wallet. This is a swap. If you wanted to swap Solana for different currencies, you could do it right here. And this little lightning bolt will show any activity that you've had on this device in this wallet. These three little lines in the top left corner will help you get to settings or support. You could just hit settings and you could add a wallet name, display language, address book, trusted apps. You could turn on and off if you want to use Face ID or whatever the authentication app that you're using on your phone. And then you could change the network as well as exporting your private key, showing your secret phrase, which you will need a password or your Face ID to get, or you could reset your recovery phrase. Just keep in mind, if you lose access to your wallet, there's no way to do this unless you are in your wallet already. If you got value out of this video, be sure that you watch one of these videos next. And if you have any questions, drop them in the comments and don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell, and I will see you in the next one.